Anderson goes. Eaton lays down a bunt, third base side. This is touched there, and Shuck is safe. Whistler swept his glove, tagged it in fair territory, and made not a great decision.
No, that's a mental mistake on the part of Whistler, because had he been out here to realize what happens when the ball gets to the dirt part, especially as it's spinning off the grass, he would have let that ball go.